three bears. She was just a little squat. Oh, fuck that bitch, had to deal with her in the woods. You heard of Little Red Riding Hood? Yeah, she was a little sapper up in the hood, you know how I do. So I had to tell the little wolf pack, and we dealt with her in a different little way. Then when Nan started to run to the three little piggies, were all working for the feds. Had to deal with them, went to the yard, blew off the roof, kicked off the door, pulled one of them out, bit off his neck. He tried to run about, grabbed him up, took him to the bridge, see if he could fly. Let him meet the wolf packs at the bottom of the bridge. Yeah, they yammed him up, do this thing easily. You know how I do. If you wanna find me, you can see me when the moon is out, creeping on the moors on one's flats. So I said okay, went back to the Grand Murphy's yard, knocked on the door, said hello, bit off her neck, pulled her upstairs, finished off a corpse, jumped in the bed. A next young girl knocked on the door, who looked like Little Red Riding Hood, but I already dealt with her, so I know it weren't her. But the nan was looked like she was running a brothel, so I had to say, come in darling. Said, oh nan, look at you. I said, okay. She said, what big ears you got? I said, yeah, all the better to hear you, love. She said, what big eyes you got? I said, all the better to see your silly little slut, bitch. So I ripped her up, ate her up, done a run down the moors. Then I bumped into Shadow Man. He said, Wagwan. I said, what you saying? What you up to, G? He said, I'm getting to the studio. I said, okay. So we rolled there, started rolling on some spliff, started smoking the real high grade. Put it on the news, I could see what's going on. Little Red Riding Hood got fucked up. Little Red Riding Hood got fucked in the ass. Little grandmother got etting up. She got messed up in a bad way. We started laughing around the way. I started telling them the real story about the little big bad wolf, that's me. They said, respect G. So I kicked out ASP, went back to the yard sitting down. I could see the moon fading away, I could feel the pain just going away. Anybody think I took some more things? I could see Pepherdine, you get me. Now I can see my hands getting normal. Now I got to the point, now I know I'm the Wolfman.